What is up, guys? Today I come up with a new idea, guys, about how you can start dropshipping on Etsy without AliExpress. But before we start this, I just want to let you know that I am going to be comparing both, and then you can choose which one is better for you. Now, both are good. Both are, like, a lot of dropshippers are using AliExpress, and a lot of dropshippers on Etsy are using CJ Dropshipping, and the difference is quite, like, the difference is not that much. Like, on AliExpress, you will have to do everything manually. Like, after you list the product, you will have to, after you get a sale on your Etsy, you will have to, like, buy the product, and you have to add the address of the customer so that AliExpress will send the item directly to the customer. Okay, now on CJ, it's different. Like, whenever you get a sale after you connect CJ to Etsy, whenever you get a sale, CJ will take care of everything, and they will send the item automatically to the customer, and you don't even have to give CJ the address because you connected your CJ account to Etsy, which I'm gonna be showing you how you can connect and start dropshipping using CJ Dropshipping. Now, like I said, the difference here, the profit margin on AliExpress compared to CJ. On AliExpress, you can make a lot of money on AliExpress compared to CJ. Okay, now that's the only problem, guys, with CJ is the profit margin is a little bit low, but that it's not that, like, it's not something that will stop you guys from using it. At the end of the day, it will make the business much easier, you know what I'm saying? So what you need to do, guys, now is you want to create a shop on Etsy first, because a lot of people are trying to connect CJ to Etsy, but they don't have a shop on Etsy. You will have, guys, to create a shop on Etsy. You just want to search on YouTube how to create a shop on Etsy, and you have to add your credit card, you have to add the information, you have to add everything. Okay, now after that, guys, what you need to do, guys, next, like I said, if you are just starting out, use CJ Dropshipping until you get a little bit of, like, a little sales, like $1,000 in sales every single month. After you get some experience, then you can start using AliExpress. Okay, now how you can connect CJ dropshipping. I'm going to show you. This is CJ Dropshipping, and I'm just listing the items. You can see it says here listed successfully. I'm also using CJ Dropshipping because, like I said, it makes the business much easier. Okay, now if you have any questions or anything like that, let me know in the comments, and make sure you watch the video in the screen to learn how you can connect CJ to Etsy. That video is, like, everything about CJ to Etsy dropshipping. Okay, watch the video and make sure you drop a like on this video. That will be highly appreciated. Okay, now just watch the video and you will be able, guys, to connect your CJ account to Etsy account. Okay, see you guys in the next video.